tricking us. Tripping my windows and sending us ghosts. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the fam. This is why I need.
What's up, everybody? It's your girl Brittany, and I'm back with another video, So, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share, all that, okay? So, I came back home to a package, and I honestly been waiting for this package. I really don't even want to call it a haul, but I'm gonna show y'all what it is. I'm gonna try it on, then I'm gonna talk about it. So I'm gonna be back. Okay, y'all, I'm out the shower and whatnot, so I can show y'all what was in my package. I shopped at Waydamin. So I saw that she just dropped this little collection, and it's like red or whatever, but I didn't do that. I've been seeing this little cream in this black tracksuit, and I honestly like the cream better than a black, so I just decided to buy me a little cream tracksuit, see if I liked it. But I did just think it was super cute, so I'm about to try it on, and then I'm gonna talk about it, so BRB. Okay, y'all, so this is the tracksuit. I'm kind of standing on my tippy toes, but I hope you guys can see the gist of it. I like the material. It's not really as hard as I thought it was gonna be. Like, from the picture, I thought it was gonna be like real rough, but it's real smooth. I really like the color. The color is kind of sexy. It made me, I mean, I really didn't like the black at first, but this kind of made me want to get it in black too, because just seeing it on, like, this just, it looks super cute, okay? And what I can say is I do like Waydamin's little logo. Like, what is it? A WM or whatever it is. Because at first I kind of did think that it kind of looked like Scribble Scrabble. But, you know, I like the way it looks. I like the way it feels. You know, it has pockets. It's not too much going on to the point where it's complicated to put on. Zips up. I'm probably not gonna use this clamp part up here, but yeah, I think it's super cute. This was my first time kind of shopping from someone that's considered like an influencer, Instagram model, or etc. But I just saw this and I just thought it looked cute, so I don't care who it was from, I would have gotten it anyways. But yeah, my Waydamin shop was a success. And I'm happy about that, because what I can say is I really don't like when I shop from places in the top and the bottom is like sold separately, because it's like, why it just can't come together? Like, why should the, like, and then on top of that, it's two different prices. Like, it wasn't that expensive, I can say, but it was more than it should have been. So yeah, but I like it. I really hope y'all can see it, but I like it. I like the color. It's not too much going on, and yeah. Okay, yeah, I think y'all can see the full thing now and kind of get a gist as to what's going on. It may look long, but it's honestly not too long. But it's super comfortable. It's cute. And honestly, this kind of made me want to get it in black. But it's like, I really don't know what shoes I can wear with this. But I mean, it's cute. I like it. All right, but yeah, that's all I had. Like, that's really all my day consisted of today. So yeah, thank you. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, share, and yeah, all day.
don't play with it, don't be the size. Still not understand.